We see Brad. He's kneeling on the bathroom floor, his back to us. His green T-shirt is on, his underwear in a pile on the floor behind him. His arm is pumping slowly. Brad is jacking off.
Hi, Brad. You know how cute I always thought you were. I think you're so sexy. Will you come to me?
Wait just a minute.
Oh, God, I'm so sorry. I did not know anybody was in here.
Linda turns, goes immediately as if she wants to forget what she just saw as quickly as possible. She closes the door behind her.
Doesn't anybody f***ing knock anymore?